I love sarcasm. It lets me cut through people's facades without spilling any blood. If I could do anything, I would have my own comedy show. Be like Jon Stewart. Make fun of New Jersey, whatever the hell that is. I would make fun of politics, the president. There's only one problem. I live in Egypt.
Protesters are back on the streets in Cairo, Egypt.
Demonstrators staged one of the largest rallies in months.
Thousands of demonstrators came ready for a new political revolt.
Between the few very rich and the many very poor, his slogan, Egypt is for all.
By Egypt for all, Mubarak meant that everyone is free to say whatever they want. And as long as you don't piss off authority, you're okay. Life under Mubarak was like literally being under Mubarak. Happily ever after, the end. Not quite.
Credo che da un punto di vista della satira e della comunicazione comica la dittatura sviluppi molto di più l'ingegno di un autore, chiamiamolo così, che lavora in un ambiente invece libero. L'ambiente libero, tutto sommato, ti rilassa, ti imborghesisce.
President Hosni Mubarak has decided to step down as president of Egypt.
And finally, everyone will have a free voice.
Libertà di espressione è utilizzare il servizio, io sto parlando di servizio pubblico, il servizio pubblico per dare voce a tutti, ai politici, ai partiti, ma anche alle persone comuni. 24 ore su 24 di trasmissioni danno la possibilità di dare 5-10 minuti a tutti di parola, anche ai più emarginati degli emarginati.
Even though Mubarak left office, the media is still total shit.
They have complete freedom of saying absolute nonsense.
أولا عايز أعرف قصة شنبك المميز ده وإيه علاقته بالصحافة.
They're getting away with murder, and there's no one to stop them.
It was a fucking zoo. So 6 weeks after Mubarak left office, my friend Tariq, he called me and said, let's make a show.
اهلا بكم في برنامج البرنامج
Bassem Youssef is the most popular man in Egypt.
Bassem Youssef is known as Egypt's Jon Stewart.
30 million viewers for his weekly program.
40% of the entire population is watching.
Jon Stewart averages 2 million viewers a night.
Nobody has seen anything like it anywhere in the Arab world.
الحرية برضو في ايد الناس الغلط مش كويسة عادي انت ايدك تقيلة ليه
Big test for freedom of speech here in Egypt and freedom to be funny. Freedom of speech doesn't seem to be absolute. How long authorities will tolerate Youssef's show depends on how far he decides to push the envelope.
أبشروا في معارك طوابير السولار.
أبشروا الأزمة الاقتصادية في مصر تتصاعد.
أبشروا
The general has issued a warrant for Youssef's arrest.
They're saying that he has insulted President Mohamed Morsi.
Insulting Islam and President Mohamed Morsi.
I don't know if they're gonna come and get me. I had a meeting with the head of CBC and he told me that I can keep Al-Bernamek as long as I stop making fun of authority. And I cannot do that.
clashes between security forces and protesters who support ousted President Mohamed Morsi erupting this morning.
سيادة الرئيس عايز اقول لك حاجه البلد يا رئيس لا حقيقي بجد يعني
interim president but Sisi and the military are the ones really running the show.
Ultra-nationalist fervor has swept the nation.
Lots of people like General Sisi. They think that he will restore calm and safety.
There is a large number of people who support Sisi, and they're eager to have a strong man, a military man, come back and restore some semblance of order here.
شايفين في الأمن والأمان اللي هو الأمن والأمان اللي هو يبدأ نعمل بعد كده مشاريع ونبدأ نشتغل.
الانتخابات اللي جاية هتبقى صعبة. معركة شرسة يعني ومين عارف يمكن المشير السيسي يفاجئنا كلنا ويكسب يعني.
ناس كتير دلوقتي عرفت إيه الفرق ما بين الديمقراطية وعكسها.
حد يقول لنا إزاي نمارس الديمقراطية بشكل أكثر إثارة.
مصر تحتاج إلى مستبد مستنير.
عارف يعني إيه دكتاتور عادل؟ يعني ديمقراطي.
ديمقراطية فوندامنتالمنت vuol dire che tutti hanno diritto di parola. Nella teocrazia tutto questo non esiste. Se tu vivi in uno stato teocratico dove la fatwa, dove il Corano ti dà anche le leggi dello Stato, tu vivi in una teocrazia. E questo invece hanno ancora, tutto sommato, quasi tutti i paesi arabi. Cioè, i loro sistemi sono sistemi teocratici, la loro legge è basata sul Corano. Con la pancia si agisce di pancia, con la ragione si ragiona sull'azione di pancia. E la ragione è molto più importante della pancia.
Just not happy about him using so much profanity. I'm here to understand what is he gonna say about General Sisi in particular.
قرر يفشخ الإخوان. قال له معاك يومين كمان.
قال له أحب تعمل كده ليه؟ معايا شرعية تمشي ليه؟ ما هو عند الشعب فنزل الشعب حلقي الشعب وكمل اللعب وسقف نظرته لما جمعته لبسنا في الشلة بتاعنا وفي الصندوق وسيبنا يسوق قتل غازو ففرق الشعب
ديكتاتور على ديمقراطية خلاص ده ولا ايه؟ فيني معاك
يعني كنت خلاص بس انت
تقدمت ببلاغ إلى النائب العام وتقدمنا ببلاغ إلى النيابة العسكرية ضد هذا الرجل الذي شوه رمز مصر.
È importante quello che ha fatto il comunicatore egiziano, non direi neanche che sia un comico, direi che sia ha delle battute fulminanti anche, però è uno che informa. Io credo che comunque una farfalla che muove le ali in Cina si senta poi anche in America. Credo che gli atti e i gesti che facciamo noi nel mondo, anche i più umili, anche i più normali, anche i più semplici, i più stupidi, fondamentalmente lasciano un segno nel mondo.
لا هنفوق لا هنكمم افوق ولا هنقول قولوا وما تقولوش واعملوا وما تعملوش لكن خليكم شويه مدركين لطبيعه
يعني انت عايز تقول ان ما فيش تكميم افواه في مصر؟
هما اللي بيقولوا مش انا اللي بقول.
لا انت تعتقد انه ما فيش تكميم افواه في مصر؟ باسم يوسف مش فم مكمم؟
We are showing that the government and the media can't just decide someone is an enemy and get rid of them. When you go after a joker, the joke is on you.